roller skate like they drive, we're screwed.
It's so funny to see a lot of these old vehicles too that, you know, were in existence a long time ago. That you never see in the States anymore.
Huehuetenango back home, I think I cruised down the street. No, they'll
be dead by then.
I know. Soapy water and
tires and trash. Yep.
Well, looking at some of the places we've flown over, like the cliffs, they just push all the garbage up.
Oh, yeah.
There's no plan. It's just even wandering around base, if you've gone off the main areas, they just push the trash off random hillsides.
It's funny, a lot of this looks like pulpa.
slow.
Yeah, well, like I said, wasting time. When I left out here the other day, it was raining, but I was going really slow. He's like, why are you going so slow? I was like, because when I get out of the valley, I'm in a rush.
Thank you. A really big dude.
A really big dude. And got strangled.
Yeah, he better have.
But yeah, but like it took security so long to get there.
Why didn't normal people step in?
Some did. Finally, when he started punching that one chick really hard a bunch of times, okay. I think people finally were like, oh, no.
I guess we're going to have to do something about this.
Yeah, I guess that he's not just slapping him now, he's punching him.
So, guys, we have two choices. We can go back and have an MRE or go get some real food.
Let's go get some real food.
Okay.
Mike, you're good. Huh. Is that
all going to be shortfalls for the fine courses?
Well,
right now I've only got two MTB transitions. They're like one's in April and one's in like November. ATM already has it all already integrated. It's Alpha Lima Mike, or it's Alpha Plus Lima Mike.
Yeah. But I mean, all the drivetrain, all the big stuff is the same.
Yeah, the only thing you have is some, you know, the flight manager or whatever.
Yeah, you have the FMS, force generators, and blades.
Yeah.
And then exhaust.
All the computer stuff's LRUs anyways. It's not like you need to know how it works.
Same thing.
Take it out, put a new one in.
From school?
Maybe. It was like a parade though. It's got instruments
and
stuff.
Behind us.
Well, that's it?
Yeah.
Right. Just right in the middle of downtown, huh? Yeah. Alright, man. This reminds me so much of the people in Mexico.
Okay. I don't know.
Same side inspector.
They had a lingerie store for you.
What?
Okay, is it certain one number or zero number or
That's another file. That one's a little sketchier.
Hey, there's a veterinarian sign.
Oh, that's right.
First one is
I do like the sketchy bars, at least back home. Sketchy bars at home.
What sketchy bars do you
have? Yeah. Where the guy sitting beside you is like, so you the asks if, you know, if you can borrow your lighter so he can light up a joint. Then he borrows your phone so he can tell his wife and tell him to come get it.
Which bar are you going?
I want you to travel a lot more. So you can deal with sketchy bars.
And why are you even conversing with these people?
No.
What MWR trip was that?
No, no, not down here.
Oh, okay.
No. Yeah. Oh, barely.
Yeah. I never leave that bar without a story.
What's
this?
This is, what it's gonna be. It looks like a friggin'.
Chocoliche.
It's a carnival stand.
That's it.
Countdown on the red lights.
That way you know how long you're going to have to wait so you can race out there. Yeah, exactly.
So the jugglers would know what time it is to get off the street.
Right. So I do that. Come on, look at the crosswalks.
Okay.
It counts down, and I'm like, oh, yeah. I'm going to change. Are you sure?
All right, go back.
Yeah, better step on. Shops.
lucky.
Yeah. Coach, just call them on the radio from right outside the door.
Hey, we're back.